following message is transmitted at the request of Jard the EAS guy. This video will contain valid emergency alert tones. The creator is not responsible for any of the tones. It is extremely important that you don't be an idiot and plant these tones in the air, because it will cause massive panic and confusion. Jard does not own any music, sound effects, and clips in his scenarios, but anyways, grab a pack of popcorn and enjoy this scenario.
I can't believe Minecraft has gotten popular over the years. It's amazing to have all this money from the game itself. I wonder what the next update should be. Wait, what the? Hello, sir. Who are you? I am Bill Gates, the owner of Microsoft, and we would like to have your game. Wait, what? Yeah, we would like to have your game, sir. But what? I just said we would like to have your game. What's it for me? Nothing. What? You want my game, but you're not going to give me any money? Like, that's not how it works. Well, this is how it works for Microsoft. We need the game. We saw how it got popular over the years. And now it's just like... it's just like... Jeez. I don't even know. Guys, come on. You gotta give me something. No, we do not. You, my friend, you better give us the game or this is gonna happen. Whoa, what? Stop, just stop. Don't. Please don't hit me. Please don't kill me. Listen, you wanna make this the hard way, huh? No, I do not. Then give us the game and all your money. I thought you wanted the game. You're already rich anyways. Why do you need my money? We need to be richer. We want to become the most richest person in the world. Aren't you already the richest person in the world? I never thought about that. Listen, you could already be rich. Like the richest person. No, I'm not. Not in the world, but probably in the United States. Come on, man. You cannot be serious. I want to keep my money. Nope, you don't. You're taking your house, everything you own. What? Yes. No arguments. Now give us your house, your car, your money, and your game. Please, no. Please, no. Sir, you better give us the game. Or we'll kill you. Please, don't. This is not how it should go. Now. No. Listen. You don't have the rights. I have my rights for my game. Listen, I created this, and you gotta give me something. You gotta give me some money in order to buy this game. How much is it? I'd say about like a few $1,000. That much for that game? Wow. Can we get it for free? No! You're not taking my game, you weirdos. Look at that in my house. You know what? Take it to the next level. What are you talking about? What is that button? This button, once it's pressed, it will get rid of every single Minecraft server. And it will soon get rid of, like, technically shut down your game. And no one's going to play it anymore. No. It's either or, Buckaroo. Give us the game, or your game shuts down. Fine. Take it. And the money. Come on, let me have some. No. Oh, you guys are rude. You guys are just greedy. Well, it's the truth. We are greedy. Give us the money, everything you own. Come on, I should have something in life. Nope. Nope. Oh, come on. Give it here. Oh.
I finally done it. After many years of technically, I forgot about my Patreon. And now, like, some of my fans still send me money. And I have a few $1,000. And I have enough for this invention. Once I press this button, it will start something that's never happened in real life. Where everything across the world will turn into Minecraft features. And it will soon, the whole world become Minecraft. Now this is going to be fun.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to United States News. I am Paul Dickinson, and this is your morning news. The weather for today is going to be cloudy, but most of the morning, and that the rest of the day, it gonna be clear. And now for the top story, I am here with Jared the Killer Master, and he will talk about the top story for today. So, Jared, what do you have to say?
Hello, everyone. First of all, I would like to thank Paul for having me here for telling this top story. But, everyone, today is the day that it's been 2 years since the first ever Minecraft disaster has happened. Ever since then, we have gotten, like, more Minecraft disasters as time goes on. Like, creepers return, like, months later, and then the raid, and then nothing has happened. But I'm just glad we don't have to deal with the Minecraft disaster again. Like, seriously. It's just amazing. Like, not having to deal with the Minecraft disaster, I just hope it never happens again. But anyways, guys, it's been 2 years since it's happened, and I hope it never happens again.
Thank you, Jared. I honestly can believe that it already been 2 years since the Minecraft disaster. That is crazy. But anyways, that all I have for now. This is Paul Dickinson signing off until the evening news.
I'm finally done with the project, but first, to make sure it does good, I need to make sure everything starts turning into blocks. I have to make sure it works. Alright, let's start it again.
Welcome back to the United States News. I am Paul Dickinson, and this is a breaking news report from the Kansas City Police Department. It has been confirmed that buildings in Kansas City are turning into block structures. Same goes with trees, roads, homes, even animals. Police officers are currently looking into the situation. The big guns are also being brought into the situation. The leader of the big guns believes that it's the Minecraft disaster once again, but it is not confirmed at this time. If you have any information about the situation, contact your local police department. That is all I have for now. This is Paul Dickinson, signing off.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Kansas City Police Department. This is an update on the black structure situation. The situation has gotten worse as there is now an unidentified creature flying across the sky and sucking up blocks from buildings. And it gets bigger and bigger every time it takes a block. The big guns are currently heading over to Kansas to see if they can terminate this creature. The police are currently trying to get information on this creature. If you know any information about this creature, call 911 immediately. Stay tuned for more information on this situation. following message was transmitted at the request of the Massachusetts State Police Department and the National Center of Missing and Exploited Children. An Amber Alert has been issued for the entire state of Massachusetts at approximately 11:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Four children were abducted from their homes in the city of Boston. The first child is named Bob Johnson, a 9-year-old, white male, 4'7" tall, with black hair and green eyes. He was last seen wearing a Minicraft t-shirt, black shorts, white Nike sneakers, and a red cap. The second child is named Oliver White, an 8-year-old white male, 4'5" tall, with blonde hair and blue eyes. He was last seen wearing a Dude Perfect t-shirt, blue pants, and black sneakers. The third child is Elizabeth Gomez, an 11-year-old white, female, 5 feet tall, with blonde hair and black eyes. She was last seen wearing a pink shirt, black skirt, and black high heels. And the fourth child is Joseph Schmidt, a 12-year-old black male, 5'3" tall, with black hair and brown eyes. He was last seen wearing a Lil Nas X shirt, black Adidas pants, and white Crocs. The suspect's description is currently unknown at this time. The suspect is believed to be traveling by vehicle. The vehicle is described to be a teal Bugatti Veyron. It is unknown where the suspect is at this time. If you see the vehicle that was described, or the children, call 911 immediately. Stay tuned for more information on this situation.
Welcome back to United States News. I am Paul Dickinson, and this is an update on the Amber Alert that issued about an hour ago. The kids have still not been found and the suspect description is still unknown, but it been confirmed that the children are being taken to some sort of lab. A resident in Boston saw the suspect's vehicle pulling into a garage, which leads to a lab. The resident, called and get a description on the suspect. Police are currently heading to the location of the lab. Residents in the Boston area must stay away from the lab. The police will try to take the suspect down. That all I have for now. This is Paul Dickinson, signing off.
Where are we?
Oh, hey there, children.
What the heck? Who are you?
I might not say. I don't want to say anything, but I want to make an experiment on you four.
Why us?
Well, I know y'all are a huge fan of Minecraft, and I want to give you guys a little bit of an experiment. Like, have you ever wanted to become a Minecraft mob?
Actually, yeah. I've actually wanted to do that.
Oh, perfect. Now, with this potion, once you drink it, it should turn you into a Minecraft mob. Drink it, all four of you.
Okay. Come on, guys, let's drink it.
How's it taste?
It doesn't taste good, but... Guys, what's going on?
I think it's working. I think the potion's starting to work. It's starting to turn you into a mob.
Guys, I'm scared.
Don't be. You'll be fine.
Oh, God, guys, this is bad.
Cool. Alien to go.
Sever! Quakamoto! Seize command of the Mopi and strip it of its resources. I will pursue the sub-creature.
Yes, Captain Talos.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Boston Police Department. Everybody in the city of Boston, get to your homes immediately, for creatures were spotted to roaming the streets of Boston and killing everybody they see in their path. They're also destroying buildings and homes. It's advised to stay away from these creatures as they are extremely dangerous. Police are currently looking into the situation. The big guns are currently dealing with the creature that is in Kansas City, but the leader of the big guns says that he will send half of his members over to Boston to deal with those four creatures in Boston. It has now been confirmed that more and more buildings are turning the block structures across the United States. The Minecraft disaster is happening once again, for the fourth time. This is a dangerous situation and should not be ignored. The creature descriptions are currently unknown at this time, but the police are currently trying to get a description on the creatures. Stay tuned for more information on this situation.
Welcome back to the United States News. I am Paul Dickinson, and this is an update on the Minecraft disaster situation taking place in both Kansas City and Boston. The descriptions of the four creatures in Boston has finally been found. The kids that were taken a few hours ago have not been found inside of the lab that they were taken into. Police believe that the kids could be the four creatures. But anyways, here are the descriptions of these four creatures. The first creature is believed to be called a mutant zombie, which is a Hulk-like Minecraft zombie. It has a ripped blue shirt, purple pants, and green skin. This creature attacks people by throwing them into the air and smashing them into the ground. It could also do a loud roar and zombies would come out of the ground and kill people as well. The second creature is a mutant creeper. It is just like a normal Minecraft creeper, but it has longer legs and a longer neck. It attacks people by jumping into the air and slamming into the ground, causing an explosion on the ground. It also uses his head to headbutt people and knock them out. The third creature is a mutant skeleton. It is just like a normal skeleton, but it more muscular. It attacks people by jumping into the air and shoot a bow at its victims. And the final creature is a mutant enderman. It is a black creature with purple eyes and has four arms. It attacks people by grabbing blocks from any block structure and throw it at its victims. It's been confirmed that more of these mutant creatures are spawning across the entire United States. This is a very dangerous situation and should not be ignored. These creatures are also extremely dangerous and should not be approached. If you see any of these meeting creatures, call 911 immediately. The creature in Kansas has also been identified. This creature is believed to be called the Wither Storm. The winter storm continues to become bigger and suck up more blocks, but it seems as it is heading to a new location. That all I have for now. This is Paul Dickinson, signing off.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Canadian government. All residents across the country of Canada, get to your homes immediately. There are four creatures roaming the streets across Canada, and killing people they see. More and more of these creatures are spawning across the country as well. Here are the descriptions of these creatures. The first one is a mutant zombie. It is a Hulk-like zombie. The second one is a mutant. It is just like a normal one from Minecraft, but it has longer legs and a longer neck. The third is a mutant skeleton. It is like a normal skeleton, but more muscular. And the final one is a mutant enderman. It is a black creature with purple eyes and has four arms. If you see these creatures, stay far away as possible from them. Stay tuned for more information on this situation.
Le message suivant est transmis à la demande du gouvernement canadien ou de résidence dans le pays du Canada. Rendez-vous immédiatement chez vous. Pour les créatures, a répondu, errant dans les rues à travers le Canada, et tuant tout le monde pour voir, de plus en plus de créatures se reproduisent à travers le pays également. Voici les descriptions des créatures. La première est un zombie mutant. C'est un Hulk comme un zombie. La deuxième créature est une plante grimpante mutante. C'est comme une plante grimpante normale, mais elle a plus de tangentes et un cou plus long. Le troisième est un squelette mutant. C'est comme un squelette normal, mais il est plus musclé. La quatrième créature est un enderman mutant. Est une grande créature noire avec des yeux violets et quatre bras. Si vous envoyez de ces créatures, restez le plus loin possible de ces créatures, car elles sont extrêmement dangereuses. Restez à l'écoute pour plus d'informations sur cette situation.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Australian government. The Australian Coastal Guard has detected a giant black creature flying across the Pacific Ocean and it's detected to head towards our continent of Australia. It's believed that this creature was last seen in the United States. Buildings, trees, homes, and fences are turning into block structures just like in the United States. The other continents across the world are also experiencing the same issue as well. We don't know why this is happening, but a team in the United States, known as the Big Guns, are currently dealing with another situation in their area, but the leader said that he'll send some members to take care of this creature. Stay tuned for more information on this situation.
Welcome back to United States News. I am Paul Dickinson, and this is an update on the Minecraft disaster situation. It's been confirmed that the weather storm is now in Australia, and more of the mutant creatures responding across Canada. It has now been confirmed that more and more of these mutant creatures are spawning in every continent across the world, which include South America, Africa, Asia, Europe, Antarctica, and Australia. The Big Guns are struggling on, trying to take down all of these creatures, because they are in many locations across the world. The leader of the Big Guns is stating that he is going to stay in North America with his team. He might send some of his members to Australia and Canada. Can you send on when the weather storm will come back to North America? That all I have for now. This is Paul Dickinson, signing off.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Australian government. This is not a test. Repeat. This is not a test. The National Guard test attempted bombing planes that are heading towards Australia and they are containing bombs inside of them. It's detected to fly over Australia and drop the bombs within the next 15 minutes. All residents in Australia are advised to seek to an underground shelter immediately. It's been confirmed. The following planes are also heading to the other continents in the world, except for North America. The black creature, now known as the Wither Storm, was last seen leaving the border of Australia. It seems to be heading back towards North America. The Australian Army can't do anything to stop these planes from getting any closer. Gather all of your friends and families to pray for our final moments together. There is no reason to stay calm. Go into panic mode if you want to. It seems as these bombs can also destroy underground shelters, so there's really nothing you can do to save yourself in the situation. We have now concluded the final activation of the National Emergency Warning System with our national anthem. Please stand by as we conclude the final activation of the National Emergency Warning System.
Our home is girt by sea. I can't find this lab. There's gotta be something in the lab that has info on the creatures. What the? Hey, let me go!
No, you are coming with me.
Dude, please!
I'm not going to do that. You are coming with me, Pluto.
How the hell do you know my name?
No questions. Now come on.
Somebody, help!
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Boston Police Department and the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. An Amber Alert has been issued for the entire city of Boston at approximately 3:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. A Big Guns member was taken in the city of Boston. The Big Guns member is Pluto, 15 years old, 5 feet 10 inches tall, with brown hair and black eyes. He was last seen walking in the streets looking for something. Some Big Guns members are being sent over to Boston to find Pluto. His location is currently unknown at this time. If you see Pluto, call 911 immediately. Stay tuned for more information on this situation.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Canadian government. This is not a test. Repeat, this is not a test. A nuclear bomb was detected in the center of the country and it will detonate in the next 30 minutes. All residents in the country of Canada are advised to seek to a fallout shelter immediately. This nuclear bomb is confirmed that it will destroy the entire country, and not anything around it such as the United States. Take cover now if you want to save your life. This will also be the final activation of the Canada Emergency Alert System. We will conclude it with our national anthem. Please stand by, as we conclude the final activation of the Canada Emergency Alert System.
Le message suivant est transmis à la demande du gouvernement canadien. Ce n'est pas un test. Répétez, ce n'est pas un test. Une bombe nucléaire a été détectée au centre du pays et elle explosera dans les 30 prochaines minutes. Tous les résidents dans le pays du Canada, il est conseillé de chercher immédiatement un abri anti-atomique. Cette bombe nucléaire est confirmée qu'elle détruira tous les pays et rien autour d'elle comme les États-Unis. Mettez-vous à l'abri maintenant si vous voulez sauver votre vie. Cette sera également la dernière activation du système d'alerte d'urgence du Canada. Nous le conclurons avec notre hymne national. Veuillez patienter, alors que nous concluons l'activation finale du système d'alerte d'urgence du Canada.
What the f*** am I?
Can't say. You're gonna try to get me arrested.
I won't.
I don't believe you.
Bro, come on!
Anyways, I have some questions for you, and I need you to be honest.
What kind of questions?
Okay, so first of all, where is it?
What are you talking about?
The block. You know.
I don't.
Huh, that's weird. Maybe if I turn on the news, maybe this Paul guy will have anything about the blocks.
How would Paul know about the damn block?
Shut the hell up before I end you.
Okay, okay, jeez.
Wait, where's Pluto?
Chris, don't you remember he got taken? Spidey, Zodiac, and Kaelin are over in Boston to look for, they're looking for him.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what is this? Seems to be a glowing block. Seems to be like one of those kind of blocks that can give you any items.
What does that thing do?
I don't know. Let's see what it will do. Give me a diamond sword. Oh my gosh! No way! It actually worked!
Wow! That's cool!
Dude, this thing is crazy. I need to go report this to Paul.
Welcome back to United States News. I am Paul Dickinson, and we have an update on the weather storm situation. The weather storm is currently in Los Angeles, destroying buildings and it getting bigger and bigger. Also, I here with Jared the Killer Master, and he wanted to talk about something he found in Kansas City. So Jared, what is this thing that you have?
Thanks for having me again, Paul. But the only reason why I decided to come over here is because I found something that everyone might want to see, or technically hear from. So, there's this block that I found in the ground. Technically, it's supposedly a grass block. But then I just found it, and then, like, it was just basically a glowing block. And once I picked it up, it was floating in my hand. Like, it's like a powerful block that can literally give me anything in Minecraft itself. Like, if I can request a diamond sword, it automatically just gives it to me. Like, that is crazy. Like, I will ask it, give me netherite armor. Gives me netherite armor. Like, and it also gives you the power to fly. Which is actually pretty neat. Like, maybe this block can help us take down the Witherstorm and get rid of all the mutant creatures. But also keep in mind, to have all the residents in Boston, we are still looking for our not all of us, but some of our members are in Boston looking for Pluto. Which, I don't know who I requested to go over there. But as I remember, I think I remember sending Spidey Miss, Zodiac, and Keon over to Boston to see if they can find him. So Spidey Miss, Zodiac, and Keon are over in Boston to find Pluto. So I hope that he will be okay. But anyways, guys, this block can be, like, powerful enough to destroy the Witherstorm. And I really want to see what it will do. Like, how will it do when it just destroys the Witherstorm. That would be pretty sick. But anyways, I gotta go back with my team so I can go plan on, like, what we can do with this block.
Wow, that is one powerful block. But anyways, the Witherstorm is extremely dangerous and can kill anybody it sees. That's all I have for now. This is Paul Dickinson, signing off.
He has the block!
Wait, what?
Your dumbass leader has the block.
Dude, chill.
I'm not gonna chill. I need to get that block.
Bro.
Shut up! Give me your phone!
Why?
I need to call your dumb leader.
Okay, fine. You need to chill, my guy.
Come on. Answer, goddammit.
Hello?
Hey, is this Jared the Killer Master?
Yeah? Who is this?
I can't say, but I know you have the block.
Oh, yeah, we found this recently. Like, wait.
I talk about the block, like the block is like glowing and stuff?
Yes, I need it.
Why do you need it?
It's nothing important. I just want to use it just to do experiment stuff on it.
It sounds a little sus.
That ain't sus, my guy. Just give me the damn block, alright? How about this? I have Pluto, and if you don't give me the block, I will kill him.
What? Don't do that, please. No.
No, give me the block. You give me the block, I'll give you Pluto.
Alright, fine. Here's the block.
Perfection.
Wait, how did it disappear? How did Pluto get here?
I have my teleportation powers. I can basically swap things, random objects, with like, into different places. Like I just swapped the block and Pluto, just like that.
Oh, interesting. Thanks anyways.
No problem. No, wait, actually, thank you.
Okay then.
Perfect, I have the block. Now that I have the block in my possession, I can finally go over to where the big guns are at and end them once and for all.
Shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip.
Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music the moment you own it.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. Scientists have detected an asteroid is heading towards Earth. This asteroid is not any normal asteroid. It seems to be in a Minecraft form and it's about 5 miles wide. It's expected to impact in about 1 week. All residents are advised to stay calm, as NASA will try to stop this asteroid. The big guns are currently dealing with the weather storm in Los Angeles. Scientists are currently working on a plan to destroy this asteroid. Stay tuned for more information on this dangerous situation.
Welcome back once again to United States News. I am Paul Dickinson, and this is a breaking news report. Pretty much Los Angeles is destroyed because of the weather storm. It is now at its maximum size, and it currently killing people it sees. The city of Boston has been currently destroyed and there are no confirmed deaths at this time. There are still mutant creatures spawning across the untied states. The big guns are struggling and ending this crisis. They have to deal with the mutants, and the weather storm. NASA had failed their first attempt to stop the Minecraft asteroid. They are currently working on a different way to destroy the asteroid. That's all I have for now. This is Paul Dickinson, signing off.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Las Vegas Police Department. All residents in the city of Las Vegas, take shelter immediately. The weather storm was last seen flying around across the city of Las Vegas and killing anybody it sees in its path. It is advised to stay in your homes and do not go outside, or you will be in extreme danger. The big guns are trying to find ways to stop this creature, as it is extremely dangerous to the public. But it seems to be too powerful to get taken down, so the big guns are getting help from the U.S. military try to stop this creature. Stay tuned for more information on this dangerous situation.
Welcome back to United States News. I am Paul Dickinson, and this is a breaking news report. The weather storm is currently in Las Vegas. Approximately 15 people were killed in the situation. The big guns are still planning of a way to stop this creature of killing any more people. The mutant creatures, the mutant zombies, the mutant creepers, the mutant skeletons, and the mutant endermen are still spotting across the United States. And this is going to be one of the worst Minecraft disasters to ever happen. Ever in history. Also, we have news reporter Kate down in Las Vegas to talk about what is going on. So Kate, what is going on over in Las Vegas?
I am down here in Las Vegas, and it is completely chaotic. The weather storm is still flying around the city, and it killed people and seas. People are running for their lives as zombie creatures are also killing innocent people. I do not know why I am down here, but I have to do this report. Seriously, take shelter now as these creatures are extremely dangerous. Oh no, I see a mutant zombie coming at me. I need to run now.
Damn, I can believe that Kate got killed by one of the mutants. Anyways, these creatures are extremely and will attack anyone on sight. Oh sh**, a mutant has broken into the news station. I need to get out of here. Yeah!
following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. The weather storm is now in San Francisco. The city of Las Vegas has been completely destroyed by the creepers. There is smoke everywhere surrounding the city. It is unknown if there were any survivors. The big guns have thought of a plan to take down this weather storm. All residents must remain calm, as this could be a way to terminate the weather storm. Stay tuned for more information on this dangerous situation.
Who the heck is that guy?
I don't know, Chris, but it looks like he has the block eye. Wait a minute. That might be the guy that called me.
Well, if it isn't the big guns.
Well, if it isn't the that called me.
First of all, Jared, I want to thank you for giving me this plaque, and now I'm more powerful than you ever imagined.
Who are you anyway?
Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Notch, the original creator of Minecraft.
Notch? Why are you doing this?
Listen, it's a long story. I don't want to talk about it. But now that I'm here with you, I shall find my ways, or actually, no. I should possibly kill you. And now, then once you're gone, I will go find Microsoft.
What's so special about Microsoft?
Listen, they took my game without my permission. Well, not really, but they just took it and didn't give me anything in money. Like, they just took it. They took away everything from me. They took away my money. They took away my game. And that's what made me become this.
Dude, you cannot be serious. Just because Microsoft took your game?
They did not give me anything in return.
Oh.
Stop talking. Now, Weatherstorm, kill them.
Don't worry, guys. Remember our plan. Now!
Wait, what the-
It got notched too! That's perfect. But there's still mutants to take care of. Let's take them out.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. All of the mutants that were spawning across the United States have all been killed, including the man that was flying around San Francisco. It's been confirmed that the man was actually the one that was behind it. All, the name of this individual is believed to be Notch. He was the old creator of Minecraft, and it seems like he wanted revenge for something. You may not exit out of your shelters. The asteroid that was spotted by NASA about a week ago will be impacting in one day. NASA is preparing their final plan to stop this asteroid before it impacts. Stay tuned for more information. Emergency action notification requested by the White House. All EAD participants will follow activation procedures with the EAS operating handbook for a national level emergency. The President of the United States or one of his representatives will shortly deliver a message over the emergency alert system. Please stand by. Please stand by. Please stand by. We have interrupted our regular programming. This is a global emergency. Important instructions will follow. This is an emergency action notification. All broadcast and cable systems set to transmit this message. This station has interrupted its regular programming at the request of the White House to participate in the emergency alert. is in information to the public and assigned areas. This is KBCW. We will continue to serve the San Francisco area. If you're not in this local area, you should now tune into stations providing news and information for your area. You are listening to the emergency alert system serving the San Francisco area. Do not use your telephone. The telephone line should be kept open for emergency use. The emergency alert system has been activated. Our regular programming at the request of the White House. This is the emergency alert system. All normal programming has been discontinued during this emergency. This is KBCW. We will continue to serve the San Francisco area. If you're not in this local area, you should now tune to stations providing news and information for your area. It is important that you listen carefully to announcements from this station in your local area. Stand by. The President of the United States or his representative will be on all news stations shortly. The following message is transmitted at the request of the President, the United States Government, and the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, effective until 4:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. This is not a test. Repeat, this is not a test. In about 1 hour, the world is going to end. Minecraft asteroid will be impacting Earth and destroying the whole planet. The big guns and NASA have failed their final plan to stop the asteroid. There is nothing else they can do to stop this asteroid from destroying the entire Earth. We would like to thank the big guns, Jared the Killer Master, EAS Roar Rises, Pluto, Christian Boyd, Sans, Tribute, Metal Fist Games, Sweet Tanks, Big Air Fighter, Waylon the God Bomber, Jaden Master 8GD, Blue Eyed Ninja, W31, Spy Amos, Zodiac Galaxy, Ian, and Captain LN for helping us with killing the Wither Storm and the mutants. We couldn't have done anything without them. All residents must hear friends and family and prepare for certain death. There is no reason to stay calm. Go into panic mode. If you want to, do not tell young children about this event, and ensure their well-being during this crisis. We will now conclude the final activation of the emergency alert system with our national anthem. Please stand by as we conclude the final activation of the emergency alert system.
I think there's only one option. I'm gonna do it.
What are you talking about?
Listen, someone's got to save the world somehow. And I think I should be the one to do it.
Jared, no! Don't do it! We need you!
I have to. It's the only way to make sure everyone survives.
Jared, please, don't! You're our leader.
Listen, guys, I will always be here for you. Best of luck to myself then, guys. Best of luck to me. This is it. This is the end of me. Once I get up there, there's no doubt in mind I'm not gonna make it back. Here goes nothing.
He's gone. He's really gone.
So who was gonna be the new leader?
Well, I guess I'll be leader. Jared is an amazing hero for what he did to us all.
Message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. We have amazing news. The asteroid was somehow destroyed, but we have lost Hero. Jard the Killer Master, he sacrificed himself to save the whole world. All the residents across the United States must pray for the big guns, as they have lost their leader. The new leader of the big guns will be Pluto. We thank you for participating with the emergency alert system. You may now resume to normal programming.